you, Lexmoto, S-News ESX 125 is a good indicator of how far and fast the much maligned Chinese motorcycle industry has come in recent years. Being not just as keenly priced as ever but also now being stylish and with an up-to-date spec. So, is it finally time to take U2018 Made in China motorcycles seriously? This bike is much more than just another U2018 cheapest chips, Chinese 125. It's a wake-up call. A barometer for how fast China's motorcycle industry is advancing. The question is it now time we all woke up and took notice? It's the latest from Lexmoto. The slightly tongue-twisting ZSX 125. And, thanks to its swoopy styling and fairly impressive spec, shows that Chinese bikes are now pretty much as good-looking and credible as they are budget-priced. Lexmoto themselves say the ZSX sets the standard of Chinese motorcycles and, as one of the largest importers, with over 60 dealers and lineup that currently comprises 9 different 125s, ranging from a slightly crass, old-school Chinese XA3849 cruiser to the brand-new, funky and upside-down forked XA31599 Supermoto. They're probably in a better position to claim so than most. At first glance, the XA31499 ZSX impresses. 2. The angular, swoopy styling reminds of a Gladius or Phaser and is pretty much bang up to date, while much of the specification, modern switchgear, alloy wheels, hard LCD clocks, is what you'd expect of a mainstream modern machine as well. So far, so good. Instead, it's only when you peer a bit closer that you start to notice that quality isn't quite up to par. And some of the components are a little bit suspect. So, for example, the tires are hard and crude domestically made items and the suspension a tad on the flimsy side, with forks that remind